Today, I'm gonna talk about Flowflex. This is a COVID at-home rapid test. So this is a nasal swab, just like the other one I did. If you wanna watch the other video, I'll be sure to put a link up above. So the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna locate the pouch. So there's my test strip. And this is all this test really has. Let's put that in there. I'm gonna open up this swab. We're gonna take this, and we're gonna swab it around the nose for about 15 seconds in each nose and make really big circles. Put it into my little beaker or my testing tube. We're gonna spiral this back and forth. It's good. So now we're gonna take this out, firmly hold with your hands. So you're gonna squeeze the tip, and now you wanna turn again about 5 times. And now they wanna make sure you get every piece of the specimen. Squeeze, pull out. You're like wringing to make sure that there's no liquid left. You're gonna take this and then close it. So now we're gonna do the rapid test part. 4 drops into the S area. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can see the liquid kinda coming up. Positive, both the C and the T are showing up red. I have COVID-19. All right, if you like this video and you wanna see more videos like this, be sure to like and subscribe. Be sure to follow along next week for another video. Bye, everyone.